What is Solomon 4 Group Research Design? The Solomon 4 Group Research Design is a type of true experimental research design in which researcher investigates the impact of an experimental treatment on a group of participants. This design aims to address potential confounding variables and enhance the validity of the findings. In a health-related study, researchers might want to assess the effectiveness of a new intervention for a particular medical condition. They apply the Solomon 4 group design by randomly assigning participants to different groups. This design allows them to measure the intervention's impact while considering any potential biases that may exist in the initial state of the participants. In conclusion, the Solomon 4 group research design is a valuable tool in scientific research, particularly when studying the impact of interventions or treatments.